Good morning, children. We have completed our chapter long and short. In that chapter, you have done many exercises and you already understood centimeters, millimeters, meters, and kilometers. Now you have some worksheets. In that worksheet, you are going to convert centimeters to meters. Then meters to centimeters, then meters to kilometers, kilometers to meters. So in these days we will learn how to convert these measurements, and our teacher will give you some worksheets also that you want to copy into your notebook and neatly do the work. And before doing, you should watch the video 3 or 4 times, then only you will understand how to do. Okay, then otherwise you will make many mistakes, and again you will send to me. That is a very big problem. So before doing, you should watch 3 or 4 times and start doing, and after that you want to check it 3 times also. 3 times you check it and make it sure there is no mistake, and then you can send. Now you are going to learn centimeters to meters. You have already learned centimeter is the smallest measurement of length, and meter is some more big measurement. If it is more length to measure, we will use meters. Here see how to convert centimeters to meters. See, 135 centimeter. We have already learned how teachers' height, your height, and many things you have measured with meter tape, meter rod, everything. Now, 135 centimeter. We can write this centimeter into meter. See, 135 centimeter. So in this 135, you have learned 100 centimeter is equal to how many meter? 1 meter. Teacher will write m for meter, cm for centimeter. Shortly you can write like this, okay? Without writing cm or meter, don't write any number. So in 135, 1 meter is there. Then what is remaining? 35 centimeter. So you can write 1 meter and 35 centimeter. 1 meter and 35 centimeter. Then see the next one. 257 centimeter. 257 centimeter. In this centimeter, how many meter and how many centimeter can you say, children? 257. So 200 is 2 meter. 2 meter and 57 centimeter. Okay, then 500 centimeter. 500 centimeter is equal to how many meter? 5 meter. See, 100 centimeter is equal to 1 meter. If it is 200, 2 meter. 300 centimeter, 3 meter. 400 centimeter, 4 meter. 500 centimeter, 5 meter. 600, 6 meter. 700, 7 meter. 800, 8 meter. Like that you want to learn. It should be in your mind always. Then only you can convert centimeter to meter. Then see 250 centimeter. 250 centimeter. So you can write 2 meter meter and 50 centimeter. 2 meter and 50 centimeter. Then one more thing, children. See, 50 centimeter we can write half meter. Half meter. 50 centimeter. See, 100 centimeter is equal to 1 meter. So, 100's half is 50. So, 50 centimeter is equal to half meter. So, you can write if it is 350 centimeter, you can write 3 meter 50 centimeter. Or you can say 3 and half meter. Then how you will convert 250 centimeter into meter? 2 and half meter. You can write like this also, 2 and half meter. Okay, children. Teacher will show you some more questions. 450 centimeter is equal to, can you convert into meter? 450 centimeter. You can write 4 meter and 50 centimeter. Or 400 is 4 meter. Then 50 centimeter is, you can write like this itself. Or you can write 4 and half meter. No need to write centimeter here. 4 and half meter. Then can you say, children, 650 centimeter is equal to how many meter? You can write 6 meter and 50 centimeter. Or you can write 6 and half meter. 6 and half meter. Like that, you can convert centimeter into meter. You can either you can write 4 meter and 50 centimeter. Meter and centimeter also, right? You can write, or you can write directly, you can make into meter. Okay, children. Teacher will give you some more examples. See, 705 centimeter. 705 centimeter. Can you convert it, children? 700 is 7 meter and 5 centimeter. And 5 centimeter. 5 centimeter. So 7 meter, 5 centimeter. Like that, you can convert centimeter into meter. Teacher will give you some more examples to write.